Yes, your worst fears are confirmed. Once again, it is I, Dr. Milo T. Pinkerton III, reporting to you here from the best test gallery of test subjects I've ever encountered. Pensacon! Just look at all these people. They have no idea that what they're about to encounter is the worst virus I have ever engineered, and I've been working on this since last week. The novel Pinker virus, which, as you can see, I've reduced in size to this tiny capsule. Now, once I unleash this, it will not cause riotous revelry like last week. No! It will cause all these people to come together and bow to me! Me! Yes, they will worship and respect me alone and do my will. So, let me unleash the virus. I'm going to crack it open. And, of course, it is not going to affect me. It is not the same formula as last week. There! It is unleashed! What is this? What is this? It is not supposed to be doing this! No! 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 There it goes! Shut off! Shut off the camera! Stop it!